Yeah, I wouldn't have been happy if that went three, but it was a really tough match, you know. I feel like today was really hottest day yet, so I'm just really glad that, you know, I got through and I have another chance tomorrow. I actually feel like I haven't really had a season yet, you know, like I feel like 2018 will sort of be the start of, you know, something fresh and when I'll feel my best, you know. This year was kind of, you know, just getting back into it and it was a little bit more relaxed with my schedule, but, you know, I think I'm hitting my top form now, which is positive. Probably just family. You know, I spend a lot of time at home and, you know, when you get down, family's kind of the one that, you know, picks you up and doesn't let you be too sad too much. So yeah, I was always surrounded by someone and, you know, someone positive that always kept me going and said, you know, I'll be okay, you know, I'll get through it. So yeah, if it wasn't for them, I probably would have taken a lot longer.
I know tennis players, a lot of you guys say patience is often difficult. You guys want to get back to your best form right away.
It's the worst.
Yeah?
Especially when you're naturally impatient as a person, then it's like even harder.
So was that maybe a learning lesson? Do you feel you're a bit more patient now than you were before?
No, I probably am. I'm probably more realistic, you know, I have a bigger perspective, but I'm still far off with the patience. You know, I started in March this year, so I would be happy if I'm top 100, so within a year of that. But again, my goals are very flexible, so I'm just keeping it at staying healthy.